thì bây giờ em đã nhận được cái mã số của chị rồi, thì em đến Walmart để mà em nhận tiền của chị. Thì trong cái 500 đô này em sẽ đi mua một ít đồ cho mấy anh theo như lời yêu cầu của chị nha. Thì em đến đây em sẽ nói với người ta em nhận tiền. Thank you so much. Bây giờ Linh đi vô trong chợ nè. Đây thì cái chợ này nó giảm giá. Chợ này thì mình mua đồ mình tiết kiệm rất là nhiều đó các bạn. Giảm nhiều khi từ 5-70% luôn. How are you doing? Good. Hi. Have some. À, ở đây thì bán quần áo cũng đẹp lắm các bạn, mà nó giảm giá nhiều lắm nè. Thì Linh đến đây Linh sẽ mua một ít đồ cho mấy thường Linh mua đồ ở đây nó giảm giá nhiều lắm cho mấy cái anh mà có hoàn cảnh khó khăn đó. Đi lựa dớ, lấy xe đẩy đi con, Long ơi. Con, xe đẩy con. Lựa đi con, lựa. Nó mới nghĩ là gì, nghĩ là màu đen đó con, đặng cho nó không có dơ. Nó không có dài hả con? Kiếm thêm đi Long. Yes please. Thì Linh mua được mấy cái áo lạnh nè. Áo này thì mặc rất là ấm. Những người vô gia cư thì họ ở ngoài trời đó. Thì những cái áo này Linh nghĩ là nó rất là ấm. Nó có mấy lớp luôn. Các bạn ơi, thì hiện tại Linh đến và cái chỗ này là những anh vô cư ở nè. Thì Linh có làm mấy cái video trước đây đó. Thì cái chị gái này chị rất là dễ thương. Chị nói với Linh là chị xin giấu tên, là không có cho biết cái tên của chị. Chị ở tiểu bang là Mississippi. Chị gửi cho Linh 500 đô để mà đến đây mua đồ rồi cho những cái người vô cư. Thì Linh cũng dùng số tiền này Linh mua một ít đồ đây nè các bạn. Mà đồ thì Linh mua đại khái thôi, tại ở đây đông quá. Thì Linh sẽ nhắm những cái người nào mà đáng thương đó Linh sẽ cho. Thì theo như lời yêu cầu của chị ấy thì Linh và hai đứa con đến đây để mà đi tìm một vài người quen. Là trong cái video đó là anh, cái anh mà rất là tội nghiệp, anh tên là Brian. Thì Linh đang đi tìm anh đó để mà gửi tiền cho anh đó. Thì theo cái lời yêu cầu của chị dễ thương này, thì bây giờ Linh mời các bạn cùng với Linh Kelly đến những người vô cư ở và giúp đỡ cho họ nha. Đi con, ngồi đây hai đứa. Đi tìm cái người mà trước đây cũng hơi khó tại vì quá đông luôn. Mà Linh sẽ đến từng cái liều Linh hỏi. Linh hy vọng là họ cũng cho Linh hỏi chuyện, chứ bây giờ thì không có biết người ta ở đâu luôn á. Thấy nhiều cái liều lắm nè các bạn. Ở đây thì trời nắng thì ok, mà trời mưa nó ngập lụt ở đây. Rồi chính phủ dời họ đi một nơi khác rồi. Con, quất không?
Nói, nói, dạ quất.
Hả? Hy vọng Linh sẽ đi tìm anh Brian.
Pretty good. I'm putting plants in the ground.
Oh.
See, I planted this one.
You're planting something? Oh, really? Nice. Nice, honey. By yourself?
Yeah, myself.
You're very good, honey. You know how to... Oh, I wait for about maybe one month. It's getting bigger, bigger.
Hold on.
Really? Okay. Wow. All right. Okay, right here too. Oh, nice. Over there too. So where did you buy this one?
Or? No, someone gave them to me.
Someone gave to you, and then
they
you do it.
It says here, I got a bunch of plants that need to be put in the ground.
Okay.
I put them in the ground.
Oh, nice. Over there too.
Yeah.
You wait for maybe next month, spring coming.
Oh yeah.
Perfect. Yeah, beautiful here. Oh, right.
That one.
Over here too, honey.
This one's like a rose bush.
So what's the name, honey? What's the name?
Succulent.
Oh, really? Okay.
It's hard for me to speak.
So where's your tent? Where is it?
My tent? Over there.
Over there?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just put plants in the ground because I want to make sure people know who's making Earth look pretty again. Which Ryan?
Brian.
Brian,
right? Yeah.
Brian?
Another tent over there?
Yeah.
You come here. I want to see him. So, because my friend, last time I come here, and then I saw my friend about him, and then my friend tell me come here and see him again. Yeah. My friend told me to...
He doesn't look like he's home yet. That's his home.
Right? His home here?
Yeah, that's his home.
Brian?
Yeah.
Okay, looking for Brian.
That's his house.
Okay. You wait for me, okay, honey? What's your name?
My name is Blue.
Blue?
Yeah, Blue, like the color of the sky.
Oh, nice. I like the name. Brian.
Oh.
I'm happy, well. So, last week I come here, and then I film a little bit video. Because I do YouTube, and then I want to put it on my channel.
Oh,
and then the people see it, and then another people
wonderful.
Send money for me to buy something for them. See, I buy all my clothes.
Wonderful.
Yeah. So can you happy if somebody need clothes? So
yes,
I have
a place where we put that out so people can go through it and get stuff. So I'll take that over there. We'll put some over there on the see that right there. We give clothes away.
Okay.
It's a mess right now. They need to clean it up. And then we give all clothes over there. We give clothes.
Oh yeah, put it there.
In half and.
I'm
hearing Thai.
Yeah. I'm Vietnamese.
Vietnamese? Oh, yeah. Okay, wonderful. I spent 6 months in Southeast Asia. I didn't get to make it to Vietnam though because I ran out of money.
Oh, really?
I love Southeast Asia. I'm going when we finish this book, my husband and I are going to move to Thailand and start a commune.
Oh,
so,
nice.
In my book, I've lived out of a backpack for 10 years.
Oh.
I traveled through 13 countries and I worked in 6 of them. My autobiography is on Amazon Books. It's called Around the World on a G-String.
Oh.
There's an American saying, to travel cheap is to travel on a shoestring.
Mm.
So that's to travel cheap. But
nice.
I traveled on a G-String.
Yeah. So I want to train for my people to understand about what you're saying.
Yes, good.
Yeah, so.
Yes. So now I'm writing a book about my husband. We were high school sweethearts.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't see each other for 42 years.
Oh.
And we just got married.
Mm-hmm.
And we're doing this project.
Okay. Thì cái câu này á, cổ viết với ông xã của cổ là viết cuốn sách á. Không con, viết sách. Rồi cổ travel là mười mấy country rồi Bây giờ cô đang tranh thủ để mà hoàn thành những cái cuốn sách đó. You come here, you have to be able, or you, where do you stay? You stay here or what?
I'm living here right now. I've been living in my van with my new husband for a year and a half. But 3 weeks I moved down here because I'm protecting people from the police because I'm not afraid of the police. I'm willing to get arrested and go to jail. Because they know I'm an educated woman and I own a house and they know I have money.
Come here,
I have a house in Florida.
Wow. So come here to help the people, huh?
Yeah.
Các bạn ơi, cái cô này á, what's your name, honey?
Leanne Sherwood.
Leanne Sherwood. So come here. Cô ở đây á, thì cô giúp cho những người hôm nay giống như là ai mà bị giống như là bị lợi dụng các bạn thì cô ấy đồ tác hết, cô ấy là bảo vệ những người đó. Thì cô ấy cũng không phải là cô homeless nhưng mà cô đến đây cô sống á, thì cô muốn sống chung với những người này để mà cô giúp đỡ những người này. Wow, how nice, honey. Wow, beautiful.
Thank you. Well, my husband is very famous. He invented aerials on surfboards. When you leave the wave and you fly through the air and then you land on the wave and you keep going. My husband is in Wikipedia for inventing aerials on skateboards and surfboards.
Okay.
So I'm writing his autobiography now and including a chapter on homelessness because he was homeless for 2 years.
Oh, I got it.
So so now we're here and we're on cop watch. We watch for the cops and we film everything they do. And we yell at them.
Oh, nice. Cô đến đây là cô đồ tác những người này đó. How nice. Wow.
I tell them they wouldn't be fit to be dog catchers in a civilized country.
Your life go through a lot of happen, right? Your life go through a lot of thing, huh?
Yeah.
I think I can see you happy. You
look
happy.
I'm so happy.
Yeah.
I'm so happy. I married my childhood sweetheart. I get to be, we're making history here. This is going to be historical.
All right.
I hope that they use this. I've already spoken to the mayor of Santa, that she's been mayor, she's not anymore, she's 83. I've spoken to her twice, and she said we're doing a great job, keep up the good work. The mayor of Salinas said we're doing a great job, keep up the work. And so we have a lot of powerful people who support us.
Look, you're healthy, honey. I can wear a coat, but you're not.
I'm 60 years old.
60 years old. You can be healthy, honey.
I'll walk over there with you.
Yeah. Thì Linh sẽ đem những cái đồ này đến đây. Brian, come here. I come back to talk to you more.
Me this happy Christmas too.
Yeah, thank you, honey. Thank
you. What did you say? You
come here. I'll talk to you more a little bit.
Okay. Yeah.
So Happy New Year, honey. I hope you're happy for us. Yeah?
The socks were from her.
Yeah.
Shock? Yes, I have shock, yeah. Con lấy giày nhớ cho. I think we have shock here, honey. Do you need shock? Shock here. We have shock. And cold for.
Oh, yeah, everybody needs socks. Everybody needs socks.
I have a man cold only.
Thank you. I love that. Because we have no laundry. We have no access to water here. No access to water. We take our own garbage out.
Oh, really? Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
We have to bring our own garbage cans or garbage bags. Yep. Or the ACLU. Abby has been bringing in. Yep. You know, so
for đây, ACLU. Ở đây thì không có chỗ giặt đồ thì họ mặc đồ họ cũ dơ xong họ giục luôn. Cho nên là.
They probably have
some cooking. I think they still have some chili soup.
Oh, okay. I heard it was awesome.
Okay. So where do we put the clothes? I saw somebody cook for food free, right? For you guys, right?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
People bring us stuff. And we have safe COVID.
Safe.
We're 6 feet apart. And people bring us stuff or come and cook for us.
Nice.
And then we distribute it in a safe and healthy way.
Every day, right?
Yep. Every day.
Oh, I want to do that too.
And then Keith, you met him. He's been doing Food Not Bombs for 40 years. And they have 1,100 locations all over the in cities all over the world.
Oh, nice.
Cities.
Like I talked to the guy, he said he's been doing it 40 years, honey.
Yeah.
40 years.
He's the original.
Michelle did a native ceremony.
Well, she did she did a native ceremony.
Okay, so we put the glow here, right?
Hello, Mama.
Hi, honey, how are you?
See you guys, my house.
Yeah, over there. I will see you over there, okay?
Come get some
for now. Cousin and right. About Shannon.
My name is Blue.
Oh, Mama Shannon. Yes, I have to find out where she's
at. Okay, con. Bây giờ mình để đồ ở đây đi. Xong rồi.
She was. I saw her last night with Sparky, her
dog.
I haven't seen Mama Shannon.
Con đổ đi. Nói chung là ở đây tất cả mọi người đến đây lấy. Con hiểu không? Như bé đỡ hơn là những người mình cho từng người.
Nhưng mà con không có cho cô xe này nữa.
Cô xe này không sao, đây mình tìm tìm sao con?
Solidarity with not church.
Mama, I want this bag.
Honey, you want a bag?
Yeah.
Ah, this one, honey, yeah. Thì Linh đem đồ để đây cho những người ta lựa. Nếu mà ta thích thì người ta lấy theo cái sở thích của người ta. Okay, honey, go ahead.
I like
blue. Okay.
Some beanies too.
So good, right?
Oh, yeah. Beanie.
A beanie too. You awesome. Want some beanie?
Yes. I sleep at night. Sleep with the beanie because it's.
They call somebody if they need clothes. So give me all the beanie too. Everything here. Okay.
I want beanie. Some sand. Break it open.
I've got some. I got some socks. Yes. Yeah, I've got. You can spread those around.
We have socks here, Annie. We have socks here and pants.
Are you shirts like this size?
A shirt, right? Mm-hmm. Hold on.
Any t-shirts?
Oh, I noticed.
Yeah. I think for you next time. More, okay? So I have a sock here. How about pants? Mm-hmm. You need one, right? You need one, right? Then you can check. Yeah. Maybe share here. Yeah. 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 There you go.
I got this. I got the garbage.
Got the garbage.
I think I grew
fantastic.
Okay.
Yeah,
welcome, honey.
Those are pretty good.
Happy New Year to you guys.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, no shirt. She said no shirt.
You need shirt, right? Next time I ring for you, more shirt.
Yeah, they do get what, just t-shirt or
họ cần áo lạnh. Thật sự ra Linh cũng không có để ý lắm những vấn đề này. Linh mua hơi giới nhiều hơn. Nhưng mà họ cần áo lạnh nhiều hơn.
Right, I know.
Yeah.
What's your name, honey?
Huh?
What's your name?
Bobby Davis III from Washington.
What a long name.
Not very long.
Is this yours, Blue?
Okay.
Yeah, welcome. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thì những cái thứ đồ này á, người ta cũng làm từ thiện đến các bạn. Họ đến đây họ để trên bàn như thế này thì mấy người đây muốn thích cái gì đó thì tự đến đây lấy. Linh nghĩ là rất là tiện đó. Đúng không con? Cách này rất là hay nè. So I look for Shannon. We didn't see him here today, huh?
What's that?
We didn't see Shannon today, huh?
I'll go. Yeah. I can run right now and ask the people that
okay,
they had a tent right next door.
We go. We're looking for.
Right here.
Uh huh.
Okay, come on. See if they have food real quick. I need lunch.
Ah, thì ở đây đồ ăn nè. Đây họ nấu đồ ăn free cho những người này đó các bạn.
You're right.
You have protection here, okay?
Back up.
Wow. Nice here. I think the people here is all night, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Some of them, about 30% suffer from traumatic brain injuries, addiction, and other mental disorders. 30% of the people in Santa Cruz who are unhoused, they work. And the other 30% are just economic refugees.
Thì khoảng 30% là những cái người cái đầu óc không có được bình thường, còn một số khoảng 30% nữa thì người ta đi làm, người ta cũng không có rent được cái chỗ ở đó thì người ta ở đây. Thì có một số người cũng có vấn đề sức khỏe nữa các bạn, đủ thứ hết thì nó cũng rất là nhiều thành phần ở đây. Nói chung là ở đây cô này nói là rất là nice, mọi người ở đây nice. Anyway, so my honey, I'm happy. I'm
yeah, happy. No, it's
I come here at least okay, maybe 7 times already. I came here.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, I go there. I see my Mama Shannon, right? I talk to her, and then I have a lot of things right here. So somebody say you guys are gonna move soon, right?
No,
move somewhere.
We have a restraining order against the police for the last. Well, it's supposed to be 2 weeks. Mm-hmm. They got an extension, and now it's a federal restraining order from a judge that they can't sweep the park. So we're waiting for them to make it a temporary restraining order into a permanent restraining order. So we're waiting for that, the judge to rule on that.
Okay. Wow. I think they love to stay here because comfortable, right?
Well, they know that the police can't move them because every time they move them, they steal their stuff and throw it in the garbage. They steal everybody's tents, they steal people's passports. They stole my husband's Japanese passport because he's a Japanese citizen, and his American passport 4 years ago. They just steal everybody's stuff and throw it away. Wow. They're sociopaths. The police, wow. I'm a sociologist. The police in this country are a cult, and they are militaristic, mm-hmm. and they're very mean. They're very mean people. Wow. They're very mean, and they hurt people, they kill people, they rape people.
But why? They want you guys to go to the shelter or what?
No, there is no shelter. There's no shelter.
How
no,
you
there's
live?
No shelter. There's no place to go. All the shelters are full.
How you guys live?
Okay, the reason they act like that is because they are sociopaths. They don't feel guilt or shame.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So they get a kick out of hurting us on purpose, and so that's what they do. Mm. They just gave my husband, they told him to shelter in place, and then when he did, they ticketed him 3 times in a week, $48 per ticket. And then they broke our windshield this week, just this week. My husband's in our van while I'm staying here. And they know he's part of this group. The night before the judge made the ruling on the temporary restraining order, the president of our homeless union, she has a husband. They beat him up the night before the judge ruled while he was having seizures.
Okay, honey, good to talk to
Very
you
nice
today.
Very nice meeting you.
Yeah,
Very was, nice meeting you.
I will come back to see you later,
yes,
okay?
Yes, we will be here. I'll
okay,
be here.
Okay, honey, I will looking for you, okay?
I'll be there. That's my red tent up on the hill over there, across.
Caught over there?
You see across? There's a red tent at the top of the hill.
I saw it. Yeah.
That's
it's
my
yeah?
tent.
Yeah, okay.
That's the American flag.
I'm looking for you over there, okay? Yeah. I see you there, okay, honey?
Nice
yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. You know me, right? I'm the one walk by here and say you play guitar very nice. Remember?
I've been listening. This is really depressing.
No present. No more. No more present.
About the present.
I know. I told you last time already. One more week, right? Bye bye. Have a good day. Okay. Don't stretch too much. Jump here, okay? Jump here fine, he knows. Yes. He is, right?